Mr. Bill Jackson on that guitar. One inch long.